Hello everyone, welcome back to your maths class. Students, in previous video I have explained you exponential form, or you can say power notation. Now in today's class, let's start the exercise work. This is exercise 5A and the first question is fill in the blanks. Here first part is 5 raised to the power 3. Here 5 is base and 3 is exponent. So right here 3 is exponent and the base is 5, right? Next, minus 9 raised to the power 2. Minus 9 is the base, right? And power is 2. Power means exponent. Clear? They are also asking for the meaning. Its meaning is minus 9 raised to the power means minus 9 is multiplying by itself 2 times, right? Minus 9 multiply minus 9, and its value will be, when you will multiply, 9 9s are 81 and minus 9 is occurring even number of times, so this will be of plus, right? So this is 81. In third part, base is 3 upon 5. Base kya hai? 3 upon 5 hai, kyunki 3 upon 5 ki power given hai na, so 3 upon 5 is the base. And the power exponent is 3, which they have already given. Its meaning is 3 upon 5 will be multiplied by itself how many times? 3 times, because the power is 3. And its value will be, value kya ho jayegi? Jab hum 3 times multiply karenge isko, 3 3s are 9, 3s are 27, right? And denominator ko 3 times multiply karenge, 5 5 is 25, 5 is 125. Clear? Next, minus 2 upon 3 raised to the power 5. Minus 2 upon 3 is the base, which they have already given. Exponent is 5, which is power. Its meaning is, meaning kya hai? Minus 2 upon 3 will be multiplied by itself how many times? 5 times. Minus 2 upon 3 multiply minus 2 upon 3 multiply minus 2 upon 3. This is its meaning. And its value, value kya ho jayegi iski? Minus 2 upon 3 multiply minus 2 upon 3 minus multiply minus 2 upon 3 multiply minus 2 upon 3 multiply minus 2 upon 3. Jab hum 5 times multiply karenge, multiply the numerators. 2 2s are 4, 2s are 8, 2s are 16, 2s are 32. Numerator will be 32. And this will be of minus sign, because minus sign is occurring odd number of times. Denominator will be 3 3s are 9, 3s are 27, 27 3s are 81, and 81 3s are 243. So value will be minus 32 upon 243. Clear? Next question number 2. State exponential form of each expression. They have given in expanded form. Expanded form mein given hai. And they are asking to write it into the exponential form. It means power notation mein likhna hai. So we are multiplying minus 6. So base will be minus 6. And its exponent power will be 4. Why? Because we are multiplying 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4. So power will be, exponent will be 4. So its exponential form is minus 6 raised to the power 4. Similarly, in the third part, we are multiplying x. So x is the base. How many times we are multiplying x? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So power will be 7. You can write x raised to the power 7 like this, or you can remove bracket 2. Next, fourth part, base is 2 upon 3. Why? Because we are multiplying 2 upon 3. How many times we are multiplying? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Its power will be 5. Right? Next part, fifth part, in this expanded form, we are multiplying two different numbers, minus 2 and 3, right? Now, minus 2 is occurring 1, 2, 3, 3 times. So, power of minus 2 will be 3. And 3 is occurring 1, 2, 2 times. So, power of 3 will be 2. So, this is your answer. Minus 2 raised to the power 3 multiply 3 raised to the power 2. Next question, question number 3. Write the expanded form. This is just opposite to the previous question. In previous question, they have given in expanded form and they were asking to write in the exponential form. Now they have given the exponential form and they are asking to write in expanded form. So base is minus 7. So we will multiply minus 7 how many times? 3 times, right? Minus 7 ko kitne times multiply kar denge? 3 times. Minus 7 multiply minus 7 multiply minus 7. This is the expanded form. Next, base is minus 3 upon 4. So we will multiply minus 3 upon 4 how many times? 4 times, right? Because power is 4. Minus 3 upon 4 multiply minus 3 upon 4 multiply minus 3 upon 4 multiply minus 3 upon 4. This is the expanded form, right? Next, minus 37 is the base and its power is 2. So we will multiply minus 37 how many times? 2 times. Right? Multiply in this part, 4 is the base and 4 is the power. So we will multiply 4 how many times? 4 times. Right? So this is the expanded form. Next question number 4, express in power notation. Now they have given the number and they are asking to write it into the power notation. Firstly, by the prime factorization method, we will find its prime factors. Sign ko abhi leave kar dete hain. Simple jo number hai, numeral hai, 343, uska prime factors nikalte hain. This is divisible by 7. 7 4s are 28. 6 is remaining, 7 9s are 63, 7 7s are 49, 7 1s are 7, right? Minus sign is here, so we will multiply the negative numbers, right? Minus 7, multiply minus 7, multiply minus 7. So we can write this number like this, but they said to write in power notation, so write it. We are multiplying minus 7, so write minus 7 as the base and how many times we are multiplying? 3 times, so power will be 3. So this is the power notation, minus 7 raised to the power 3. Next, 49 upon 25. First of all, find the prime factors of 49. 7 7s are 49, 7 1s are 7. So prime factors of 49 is 7 multiply 7. We can write it as 7 multiply 7. Similarly, 25 can be written as 5 multiply 5. They are asking to write it into the power notation. So, in numerator, we are multiplying 7 how many times? 2 times. So, its power will be 2. Similarly, in denominator, we are multiplying 5. So, 5 will be base. And its power will be 2 because we are multiplying 2 times. Now, numerator and denominator both have same power. So, hum power ko kya karenge? Ek hi baar likh denge once. Whole ki power likh denge. And then in numerator we will write 7 and in denominator we will write 5. This is your answer. 7 upon 5 raised to the power 2. Now, the next is minus 8 upon 27. Firstly, find the prime factors of 8. 2 4s are 8, 2 2s are 4, 2 1s are 2. Similarly, find the prime factors of 27. 3 9s are 27, 3 3s are 9, 3 1s are 3. So, minus 8, we have found the prime factors of 8, which was 2 multiply 2 multiply 2. But the prime factors of minus 8 will be minus 2 multiply minus 2 multiply minus 2. right? We will put minus sign with these numbers, right? Similarly, in denominator, we can write 3 multiply 3 multiply 3. Now, in power notation, numerator can be written as minus 2, base will be minus 2 because we are multiplying minus 2. How many times we are multiplying? 1, 2, 3. So power will be 3. Similarly, in denominator, base will be 3 and its power will be 3 because we are multiplying 3 times. 1, 2, 3. Now, if you have observed, numerator and denominator have same power, right? So we will write the power once. Power ko ek hi baar likh lenge. Right, and in bracket we will write numerator minus 2 upon denominator 3. So this is your answer, minus 2 upon 3 raised to the power 3. Now the next question is question number 5. Find the value of this, right? Firstly, we will solve minus 5 raised to the power 3. Minus 5 raised to the power 3 means minus 5 is the base. It means we are multiplying minus 5. How many times we are multiplying it? 3 times because its power is 3. Clear? Next, minus 1 raised to the power 7. In previous video, I told you we don't need to write minus 1, minus 1, minus 1 7 times. Why? Because if minus 1 has power odd, अगर माइनस वन की पावर कोई ऑड नंबर है लाइक 1, 3, 5, 7 देन वी गेट माइनस वन एंड इफ माइनस वन हैज़ पावर इवन लाइक 2, 4, 6, 8, 10 लाइक दिस देन इट्स वैल्यू विल बी प्लस वन क्लियर हियर द पावर इज ऑड एंड बेस इज माइनस वन सो इट्स वैल्यू विल बी माइनस वन Multiply 2 raised to the power 2 means 2 will be multiplied by itself 2 times. Now simply you will solve it. First of all, regardless of the sign, multiply the numbers. 2 2s are 4, 4 1s are 4, 4 5s are 20, 20 5s are 100, 100 5s are 500. Now put the sign, minus sign is occurring 1, 2, 3, 4. 4 is an even number, so answer will be positive. So this is your answer, 500. Clear? Next, third part, 3 upon 4 raised to the power 2. It means 3 upon 4 will be multiplied by itself 2 times because power is 2. Multiply. Next is minus 1 upon 2 raised to the power 3. It means minus 1 upon 2 will be multiplied by itself 3 times. Multiply 2 raised to the power 3 means 2 will be multiplied by itself 3 times. Clear? Now simply check numerator or denominator if they are divisible by any same number. Yes, this 2 and this 2. Both are divisible by 2, so cut them. 2 ones are 2, 2 ones are 2. 2 1s are 2, 2 1s are 2, or you can simply cancel out them, right? Now in numerator you have 3 multiply 3 multiply minus 1 multiply minus 1 multiply minus 1 and in denominator you have 4 multiply 4. Clear? 3 3s are 9, 9 1s are 9 and in denominator 4 4s are 16. Now put the sign. How many times negative sign is occurring? 1, 2, 3. 3 is an odd number, right? 3 times minus sign aa raha hai na, so we will put minus sign here. Clear? So this is your answer, minus 9 upon 16. Next part, fourth part is 2 raised to the power 2 means 2 will be multiplied by itself 2 times plus 3 raised to the power 3 means 3 will be multiplied by itself 3 times plus 4 raised to the power 3 means 4 will be multiplied 3 times because 4 ki power kya hai? 3 hai. Clear? Now solve it according to word mass. Firstly, we will solve the multiplication. So solve it. 2 2s are 4 plus solve this part, 3 3s are 9, 3s are 27 प्लस 4 4 16 4 64. नाउ एड ऑल दीज नंबर्स बिकॉज वी हैव प्लस साइन बिटवीन देम, यू विल गेट 95. सो दिस इज योर आंसर. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन, क्वेश्चन नंबर 6. राइट द फॉलोइंग नंबर्स एज अ पावर ऑफ 5. पावर ऑफ 5 लिखना है. नाउ हियर 5 कैन बी रिटन एज 5, राइट? इट मींस 5 इज अकरिंग ओनली वन टाइम, सो इट्स पावर विल बी 1. 5 रेज टू द पावर 1. 125 कैन बी रिटन एज 5 मल्टीप्लाई 5 मल्टीप्लाई 5. हाउ यू कैन फाइंड इट? बाय फाइंडिंग द प्राइम फैक्टर्स. निकाल कर देखो प्राइम फैक्टर्स 125 के. 5 2 ज़ा 10, 5 5 ज़ा 25, 5 5 ज़ा 25, 5 1 ज़ा 5. वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग 1 2 3 3 टाइम्स, राइट? सो दिस कैन बी रिटन एज वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग 5, सो दिस विल बी बेस एंड पावर विल बी 3. वाई? बिकॉज वी आर मल्टीप्लाइंग 3 टाइम्स मल्टीप्लाई कर रहे हैं, सो पावर विल बी 3. सो इट्स आंसर विल बी 5 रेज टू द पावर 3. नेक्स्ट लेट्स सी दिस 3125, हाउ वी कैन राइट इट, फाइंड इट्स प्राइम फैक्टर्स. 5 6 ज़ा 30, 5 2 ज़ा 10, 5 5 ज़ा 25, 5 1 ज़ा 5, 5 2 ज़ा 10, 5 5 ज़ा 25, 5 2 ज़ा 10, 5 5 ज़ा 25, 5 5 ज़ा 25, 5 1 ज़ा 5. So how we can write it? We are multiplying 5 how many times? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So base will be 5 because we are multiplying 5. How many times we are multiplying? We are multiplying 5 times. So power will be 5. So this can be written as 5 raised to the power 5. Clear? So students, with this question, your exercise 5A is completed. Remaining parts of this exercise, you will practice yourself. In next class, we will start the next exercise. Till then, keep doing practice and be safe at your home. Thank you. Have a good day.